Curtis family, the Sturzer brothers, the fabulous Johnny Cash.
It's good to be with you. June said she knew there'd be some people from the South here tonight. Because some of you guys get out here in California, that place is so crazy, you just gotta get something to eat some way, don't you? That's right. I'm glad to see you again.
Be in Colorado or Georgia by the sea, working for some man who may not know at all who I might be. If you ever see me coming, and if you know who I am, don't you breathe it to nobody, 'cause you know I'm on a lam. Wanted man by Lucy Watson, wanted man by Jeannie Brown, wanted man by Nellie Johnson, wanted man in this Texas town. But I've had all that I wanted of a lot of things I had, and a lot more than I needed of some things that turned out bad. To get myself a map, went the wrong way into Juarez with Juanita on my lap. Then I went to sleep in Shreveport, woke up in Abilene, wondering why the hell I'm wanted at some town halfway between. Wanted man in Albuquerque, wanted man in Syracuse, wanted man in man in Baton Rouge. There's somebody set to grab me anywhere that I might be, and wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me. Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City, wanted man. Monroe, Virginia, said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is 097. Put her in the dispenser on time. Then he turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch your 97 roll. Come from Washington Station, this is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer that run old 97 is lying in old Danville dead. 'Cause he was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour. The whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. One more time.
loving husband, he may leave you and never return. Poor boy. I want to thank you. Yeah, it's good to see you. You know, we've been on tour for about a week now after our last recording session, and they say old Johnny Cash works good under pressure. Put the screws on me and I'm gonna screw right off from under you is what I'm gonna do, though. You know that? Tired of all that. Yeah. All right. I tell you what, the show is being recorded and televised for England, and they told me you got to do this song, you got to do that song, you know, you got to stand like this or act like this. I just don't get it, man. You know, I'm here to do what you want me to and what I want to do, right? Okay. So what do you want to hear? All right. All right. I walk the line. Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Yeah. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you, I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
All right.
Europe, what's that? Hey, what are you guys drinking in those tall purple glasses? What is that rock guts? Tea? Hey, a little bit later on in the show, I'm going to do you a brand new song that I wrote yesterday called San Quentin. Yeah. I'd like to ask my wife, June Carter, come back. Come here, June. Hey, I wonder, can we get Carl Perkins out to help us with this tune, too?
He would probably.
June and I have been singing this song, our version of a John Sebastian song, Darling Companion. and let me be your champion. A hand to hold your pretty hand and darling companion.
Now you know you'll never be abandoned. Love will always light our lantern. I can depend on you.
A little saucy mare like you should have a steed.
Oh, a little riding down from you is what I need.
Darling companion, now you know you'll never be abandoned. Love will always light our landing. I can depend on you.
Laughing, bear in mind just what could happen.
Darling companion, I tell the mountains and the canyons, long as I got legs to stand on, I'm gonna stick by you.
Oh, a little saucy mare like you should have a steed.
Tell the mountains and the canyons, long as I got legs to stand on, I'm gonna stick by you. Darling companion, I tell the mountains and the canyons, long as I got legs to stand on, I'm gonna stick by you.
Thank you very much. I have to sit down for... Okay, we'll do that for you. Just a minute. Thank you. I thought my guitar was out of tune there at first. You sorry son of a... It is out of tune. Is that right? Terry, is that right? Will you tune us? Yes, sir. Terry. Got all kinds of songs. Here's one called A Boy Named Sue. You want to hear that one? You want to hear The Boy Named Sue? I do too. I'm anxious to hear it. I don't know how it's going to sound. I'm anxious to hear it. Does that block your camera view right there? Is that all right? You want me to leave it there? Just gonna put it there then. I'll put it back. Where's my guitar? Oh, here it is. We're sorry to say that Luther passed away 7 months ago. After being with us for 13 years, Luther Perkins. And how about one big cheer for Luther Perkins? I had a song called San Quentin that I was gonna do. Where was my... Hey, in my kit back in there where I got all my dope, I mean, where I got all my things. There's a little red notebook back there. Will somebody, would one of the guards bring it to me? Somebody bring it to me. Bring me the red notebook and I will... Hey, that briefcase back there of mine, you know, that's got all the songs I stole in it. Yeah. All right. Wrote a song yesterday. I tried. It takes a lot of imagination sometimes to write a song and to really put something into it where somebody else can understand it and feel it. But we've been in several prisons, San Quentin and Folsom Prison and the Starkville, Mississippi jail. And, you wouldn't believe it. One night I got in jail in Starkville, Mississippi for picking flowers. I was walking down the street. I may sing that for you a little bit later on. I was walking down the street. What? Excuse me, I couldn't hear you. I was talking. I was walking down the street and, you know, going to get me some cigarettes or something. About 2 o'clock in the morning after a show, I think it was. Anyway, I reached down and picked a dandelion here and a daisy there as I went along, and this car pulls up. I said, get in here, boy. What are you doing? I said, I'm just picking flowers. Well, $36 for picking flowers in a night in jail. You can't hardly win, can you? You no telling what you'd do if you pull an apple or something. Well, I'd like to do this song on behalf of all you guys here at San Quentin to kind of get back at whoever you want to out there. In my case, I'd like to get back at the fella down in Starkville, Mississippi that still has my $36. Well, I left my motel room down at the Starkville Motel. The town had gone to sleep and I was feeling fairly well. I strolled along the sidewalk neath the sweet magnolia trees. I was whistling, picking flowers, swaying in the southern breeze. I found myself surrounded. One policeman said, that's him. Come along, wildflower child, don't you know that it's 2 a.m.? They're bound to get you, 'cause they got a curfew. And you go to the Starkville City Jail. Well, they threw me in the car and started driving into town. I said, what the hell did I do? And he said, shut up and sit down. Well, they emptied out my pockets, took my pills and guitar picks. I said, wait, my name is all shut up. Well, I sure was in a fix. The sergeant put me in a cell, then he went home for the night. I said, come back here, you so-and-so. I ain't being treated right. Well, they're bound to get you, 'cause they got a curfew. And you go to the Starkville City Jail. I started pacing back and forth, and now and then I'd yell and kick my $40 shoes against the steel door of my cell. I'd walk a while and kick a while, and all night nobody came. Then I sadly remembered they didn't even take my name. At 8 a.m. they let me out. I said, give me them things of mine. They give me a sneer and a guitar pick and a yeller dandelion. They're bound to get you, 'cause they got a curfew. And you go to the Starkville City Jail. And you go to the Starkville City Jail.